I had a dream of Richard III, and in my dream I did observe the Battle of Bosworth taking place, with no charge of Tudor taken in haste. In my dream, Tudor didn't win, vanquished with all his brethren. Richard's vengeance he did withhold as he left the field in his armor of gold. So Henry VIII was never born. At the truth of my dream I could have sworn. No ruined monasteries in years to come, protected by the victory Richard could have won.